All right, guys, I'll let you in on some juicy info. The new guy was found guilty by the International Union Peacekeeping Forces court-martial. He is the murderer of Harling in the flesh. His tack name's Trigger. Now, as of today, he may be attached to the Ocean Air Force Base 444th Squadron. But that is just some symbolic bullshit. It doesn't really matter if he's Harling's murderer or not. Every last one of you has been incarcerated for one reason or another. You cons have an obligation to atone for your crimes. A few of you in the penal unit know how to fly, and HQ needs to plug the deficit in our Air Force. So they proposed sending you guys on a reconnaissance mission to the Waiapolo Mountains. But that idea was flat out rejected. Nope, you'll be atoning for your crimes right here at this base. This base is a decoy designed to draw enemy fire. And as members of this base, you'll be taking hits from the enemy. This will allow our forces to safely prepare a counterattack.
Incoming!
Switch off that alarm. It's just the usual. I thought Zapland was supposed to be an isolated area. Okay, I'm gonna need a few aircraft to scramble.
Again?
Wonder how many we'll lose today. Better than solitary.
How many can actually...
Enemy aircraft detected over the dummy runway.
We just need to make it look like we can put up a fight. Some of those piles of junk can at least take off. Let's get the guiltiest cons in the sky first. We'll start with Harling's murderer. We don't expect you to down any bombers, but what we do want is to make them think that we've got an active base here.
Convicts, proceed with your mission now.
Follow orders, Trigger. Taxi to the runway now. Check your altimeter and wait in front of the runway.
Control, would you kindly send me up first?
Spare A, Champ, this is the control tower. You're not cleared for takeoff. Obey orders.
Go to hell.
All aircraft preparing for takeoff. Watch out for Spare 8. He's forcing a takeoff.
I'll take up command. Any objections?
That'll get decided in disguise.
Touché.
Trigger, your call sign is Spare 15. Consider it your prisoner number for the air. Commencing deception and interception.
Spare 15, the runway's free. You have permission to take off. Go now.
My blood's boiling!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back.
If he makes it back,
can you land your ass in
Champ's gonna survive? Anyone want to bet on it?
No one's gonna take that bet. Spare 15. Takeoff confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted. Go.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked.
Damn.
You're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer. He shot two missiles right between old Harling's eyes.
Always in the know, aren't you?
In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
Settle down. Excited to have another murderer with you?
Yeah!
This is Bandog. Spare 15, I'm handling surveillance. The bombers that attacked the runway are coming back for another round. I know it's just a dummy runway. You guys just need to make a lot of noise. Make them think there's fighters at the base.
Anyone got a smoke? I'll owe you one.
If any of you die, just think of it as you atoning for your crimes.
Much appreciated.
One more thing. Any aircraft leaving the operation area will be shot down. You hear me?
Righto.
Numbers
Spare 15, you're far away.
Yes.
Time for sightseeing.
Water balls, not people. Stupid on stupider.
There's a juicy target.
Look at that. Blowing up a bunch of paper planes.
The enemy seems to think our Air Force is concentrated on this base.
Everything on the ground is fake. Can't the enemy see that?
It's not that convincing.
Shit! The enemy just hit the control tower!
Hey, what's with all the shaking?
There's smoke!
Send in the fire team!
Not let the enemy get closer.
Are you trying to kill me?
Shall I order them to shoot down all? Commander. Commander McKenzie?
Nicole.
Damn it!
Nicole.
Spare squadron, listen up. Shoot down everything carrying bombs. Weapons free. You're clear to engage. Show no mercy.
We'll be done by now.
I have to rethink the odds. Want to bet which one of us gets the first kill?
Tell us how the starts.
This is the first unit.
The count's going for
I decide when you die.
All right, I'm assuming command. All aircraft support me.
Who's gonna dance to your line, Tony?
I'll show you all how it's done.
Front 2. Main base, continuing attack.
Spare 15, bandit splashed.
Trigger, keep an eye on your head count. We can compare later.
Yeah, I'm betting that report will get dressed up real pretty.
Of the targets. Continue on with the mission.
Sorry, I got lucky.
Radar pinged. Incoming hostile group detected. Take care of them.
Righto.
A bomber's at high altitude. Stop watching your own asses and look up. Head to the next target.
Allow me to educate you. In this unit, you get your tail marked with scratches. The more scratches, the more heinous the crime. They're called sin lines. You have 3 scratches, right, Trigger?
Well, you are Harling's murderer.
Sorry, but I'm gonna get the top score again.
Only because kills are self-reported.
Breaking to escape lock! Breaking! Discretion. before the bombers even arrive.
That slow on a challenge. Don't let it go to your head, murderer.
Bring that down. I'm surrounded.
Wow, look at Trigger go. Lucky shot.
Multiple bandits inbound. They got bombers and support.
All aircraft follow me. You too, murderer. Jeez, now he thinks he's squadron leader. Get shut down now. I got good money riding on your survival. Some guys have got big money riding on you going down, so watch your back.
Spare 7, shut up. You don't need to yap to pull the trigger.
Nah, I should have put it all on Trigger.
Attack.
What the hell are you doing?
Missile.
Are you too far?
Wilco, Man and McKenzie, please maintain silence for a moment.
Trigger again!
We're on fire! We're going down!
Don't get excited. It's beginner's luck.
Thank you.
of the paper mache strategy at the base seems to be doing the trick. Guess every man and his dog has an idea how to end the war.
At least you're down. Careful with the aircraft next time.
I lost a lot of money for that, Trigger. Don't forget.
Did I say you could take down the enemy? Throw anyone who disobeys into solitary.
Thank you.